strongest argument in favor of nuclear power is that it is clean power, which is not correct.
It impacts you a great deal. It impacts the avian life, it impacts the marine life, it impacts the plant life.
We know that around the Tarapur atomic reactor in Maharashtra on the west coast, for several tens of kilometers on either side of the reactor, the fishing industry has been completely destroyed.
If this was a drug and they were looking for guinea pigs, I think Jetapur is an excellent situation.
There is no discussion of what will be done with this country. And it has received an appearance despite having no back end.
By its very definition, accidents can never be ruled out.
Let's say nothing happens for 10 years. The technology provider takes his money and goes home. And then something happens. If something like Chernobyl or Fukushima or Three Mile Island happens, what happens to the victims?
Some absurd arguments about energy demand increase are being made, which don't stand up to any kind of scrutiny.
Today we are generating 20 times the power that is required to keep all these households, you know, electrified.
No one is going to benefit. It is a loss scenario. If we still do come up with that project, all of us are the losers.
And therefore, there is a need to organize a political resistance, political opposition to this project. And that is taking place today.